Rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We came today on this very memorable day to thank the Lord who has brought us this far. Who would have expected that President Chagulanyi would still be around here today? You just heard that our brother Yasin is in the grave that should be occupied by President Chagulanyi. And that goes for all of us. Every day we get out of our homes, we don't know whether we shall go back home. So let us thank the Lord who has brought us this far.